Welcome to the competition of the best VPN of 2020. So let's find out which VPNs are the best ones. I have tested a number of VPN providers based on different aspects, such as their interface, their speed, torrenting and streaming capabilities, how well they protect your privacy, their current prices, and way more. I gave them all scores and I really feel like I came up with some excellent picks. And my top VPNs are NordVPN, Surfshark, CyberGhost and Windscribe. So let's see what are the strengths of these four VPNs which makes them stand out from the rest. A nice thing about these VPNs is that they're simple to install and easy to use. Unlike other VPN providers, NordVPN is the only one who provides you with an interactive map as well as an alphabetical list of countries. By default, you get connected to the fastest server in a country, but you can also manually select your own server per city or per server. NordVPN gives you the possibility to make your own favorites list, but you can also choose for your most recent connections. CyberGhost has probably the most user-friendly application. You can connect to a server with just one click and you get access to an extensive server list. Also, you can select the servers based on distance or on server load, and you can see how many users are using a specific server. The Surfshark VPN app is more simplistic. At the top of the server list, you see options for the fastest server or nearest country, which connects you to the most optimal server. You can also list your favorite servers by pressing on the star. And see a list of your most recent locations. Windscribe VPN has a minimalistic app design. Just press your favorite server location and you will be connected within seconds. You can sort servers by alphabet, geography or latency. Unfortunately, Windscribe VPN doesn't have a search function or a most recent server list, but you can go for the best location or use your favorite server list. All in all four VPNs are stable and user-friendly. Most users rate these VPN apps very high as well. We have checked user reviews on the Google Play Store, Trustpilot and the Apple App Store, and we see that those apps get a 4 to 4.4 out of 5 stars, and that's really good. Besides that, all these VPNs have apps available for all operating systems. They also have very handy Chrome and Firefox extensions. A nice thing about Surfshark VPN and Windscribe is that they allow you to connect to an unlimited amount of devices on just one subscription. With CyberGhost you can connect up to 7 devices at the same time. Meanwhile, NordVPN limits you to a maximum of 6 devices, but that should be enough to keep you and your family safe online. Most other VPN providers limit their clients to a maximum of 3 to 5 devices. What all these VPN providers have in common is that they have lots of servers in many countries. CyberGhost stands out the most. They have more than 6,200 servers in more than 89 countries. Surfshark VPN and Windscribe, they have servers in 63 countries and NordVPN slightly less. Let's take it one step further and see how fast these VPN servers really are. Our internet speed without VPN was 90 megabits per second, and our upload speed was 30 megabits per second. With NordVPN, CyberGhost and Surfshark, we arrived at download speeds between 88 and 86 megabits per second and upload speeds of 29 megabits per second. Windscribe speed results were slightly lower. With such speed results, you can surf the internet, play video games, download videos or watch multiple streams at the same time without any problems. If you like watching the American Netflix, with these top 4 VPN providers, you can watch the movies and the series without any problems. Among all VPNs, NordVPN American servers are the fastest, but the speed of the other VPN providers is also more than sufficient. You should not notice a big difference while watching Netflix. Not every VPN is able to unblock streaming services, but these top 4 VPNs do a very decent job in getting around the blockages set up by HBO Now, Amazon Prime, Netflix and the BBC iPlayer. For this purpose, CyberGhost has dedicated servers which are optimized for the most popular streaming services. This is very handy in use. Next to that, WinScribe has specific Netflix servers which are called WinFlix. In addition to streaming, these top 4 VPN providers all support torrenting. For this purpose, NordVPN and CyberGhost have special fast servers which do not block peer-to-peer traffic. Further, Surfshark VPN can recognize when you use a torrenting program and will automatically connect you with a peer-to-peer friendly server. Meanwhile, most of WinScribe servers are peer-to-peer friendly, and if it's not, it's indicated with a special pictogram. With all these 4 VPN providers, you can enjoy safe browsing wherever you go. And in order to protect you against hackers, they all use a 256-bit AES encryption and make use of a secure OpenVPN protocol. You are well protected against the leakage of your personal IP address via DNS, WebRTC or IPv6. In addition, all VPNs have a kill switch function which disables your internet access when your VPN connection is lost or disabled. Moreover, all these VPNs offer a split tunneling function on Android and iOS. This allows you to select specific apps to use the VPN. Furthermore, CyberGhost and WinScribe do one more step on security. They give their clients the possibility to activate different ports. All in all these VPN providers give you a very good defense for your online privacy. But if you want a little bit extra flexibility on this field, WinScribe is the best choice for you. I think everybody in the world deserves good privacy protection. And in order to do that, these VPNs offer a number of functions. As promised, they will all hide your personal IP address, which makes you more anonymous and harder to follow online. Besides that, all of them will block tracking, malware and unwanted ads. Among other useful features, NordVPN and Surfshark also offer a double VPN. This allows you to tunnel your internet traffic through 2 VPN servers. This option is also available by WinScribe. By using both the app and the browser extension, you can create your own double VPN. Besides that, WinScribe, NordVPN and Surfshark also have a stealth mode, which enables you to bypass internet firewalls or strict corporate firewalls. This is very useful in China or in other countries which have very high levels of censorship. Besides that, a really good function to give you extra privacy is to get access to the Tor network. With NordVPN, this function is called Onion over VPN. CyberGhost is compatible with the Tor network as well. This allows you to tunnel your internet traffic over the Tor network after it goes through your VPN tunnel. Next to that, with NordVPN, WinScribe and Surfshark, you can make your computer invisible on your local network. With WinScribe and NordVPN, you can also choose your own DNS server. A nice thing about all these top 4 VPNs is that they all have a very strict no-logs policy. This means that they do not collect any data about your internet behavior or which can be leaded back to you as a person. To prove their reliability, all these top 4 VPNs take the extra step by publishing frequently their transparency reports. Besides that, NordVPN, Surfshark and CyberGhost all operate from countries which are not part of the 14 Eyes Coalition. WinScribe operates from Canada. This country is part of the 14 Eyes Coalition. That's not something privacy lovers would like to see. However, they do have a very strict no-logs policy and you can set them an account with just a username and a password, so no email address is required. And one more thing, the prices of these VPNs are certainly not the highest in the market. Nothing is for free on the internet. You pay for things with your personal data or you choose to protect your privacy with a VPN. In the category of price, Surfshark VPN gives you definitely the best bang for your buck. You can get this VPN for just €1.79 and for all the features you get, that's a really good deal. At this moment, WinScribe VPN is not the cheapest option of these top 4 VPNs. However, they very often give big discounts and offer special promo codes. If you are interested, below this video you can find the coupon codes and the links to these VPNs. I will continuously update these links so you will always get the best price. All in all, the price difference between these VPNs is very small. And for the cost of a cup of cappuccino, you can get the privacy benefits of these top VPNs. To summarize, NordVPN will be the best option for those who are looking for the extraordinary privacy and security features, high speed and possibility to access blocked content. Meanwhile, CyberGhost distinguishes itself with user-friendly apps, the biggest amount of servers, and access to multiple video streaming services. WinScribe VPN will please more advanced users by giving them extensive configuration options. They have a free account with 10 GB per month, and you can connect an unlimited amount of devices. If you want the most value for your money, then Surfshark VPN is the best choice for you. They do not only give you access to premium features for a budget price, but they also give you access to fast servers and the possibility to connect an unlimited amount of devices. However, no matter which one of these VPNs you choose, you will always make a good choice. All of them do not keep logs, have multiple servers worldwide, are able to unblock geo-restricted content and increase your online privacy. If you would like to know more about these top VPNs, then please check our other video reviews about these VPNs. And remember, we have very good discounts for these top VPNs in the description under this video. If you like this video, then please leave a like and subscribe to our channel. My name is Maarten, stay safe online.